I am Sister Marie Monica Borden. I am a sister of St. Francis of Philadelphia. I'm a volunteer here at the hospital, and I serve on the Board of Trustees and also the Board of Directors for the Foundation. My family were cattle ranchers in the White Bluffs area of Washington State. I asked my folks when I was beginning high school if I could attend school at St. Joseph's Academy in Pendleton, Oregon. Following my graduation, 61 years ago to be exact, I continued my college years at Seattle University. And then in 1957, I entered the Sisters of St. Francis. Even though the Sisters of St. Francis were the initiators for St. Anthony Hospital, they have mentored through the years that we do not do this alone. It takes the community to help support the medical staff, the employees, the whole enterprise of medical care, of health care in this community. This is truly the spirit of Pendleton, not only financial help, but also the help that they give through their interest, their volunteering. Some 10 years ago, I was invited to be a member to serve on the Board of Trustees. I was living in Spokane at that time and commuting back and forth to board meetings and things. When one of our sisters, Sister Columba, of venerable memory, wanted to retire at 92 years of age, she asked if I would consider coming to Pendleton. So I did that, and I am a volunteer here. My primary work within the hospital is visiting patients.